Let's just get all over. As to this part, this is a quick capture Allah Gohan. So Allah Gohan is SA-10. It's the SA-10 Allah Gohan. SA-10. Let's see what it is up to. 6.56, that's good. No Super Saiyan Goku on the team. It's not only a full orb, so. Additional. I forget he gets a guaranteed additional. This is one or more enemy. This cell has SA-10, but he's not even awake. Still kind of awakening. See, this cell has been stacking a little bit. Basically, I believe. What we could do is do this. I have been stacking with Allah Gohan. I just didn't want to board all of that. But I could have saved those orbs. Alright, let's be good. I'm gonna miss gold tanks take the hits. Just because of the fact that, yes, ma'am. So, one more location for the whole thing. And for the week. 3 million. Come on, this is on the SA-10, so it's not gonna be like super super crazy. Like if he was SA-20, so this is my favorite super tech in this game. Yeah, I want Gohan's 8-12 and 18 key are my favorites. You thought we were done, Samusu? So unfortunate. Alright, hit, please hit, Gotenks with a super roll there. Alright, can Gotenks hit with a super is helpful? Nope. It's gonna take a couple rotations, but we should be able to get him there. Eat. But then the second time this dude come back on rotation, he should transform. Cell's good. He's good. He just has no defensive buff. Hopefully I didn't get that wrong and I was right on how to orbs. Nope, I was not right on how to orbs fell. Alright. I wasn't right. That was bad. That was really, really bad. So I'm going to double check these sequels. That was bad.
That was really bad. I should just give Gohan a sequel.
This is it's gonna take me a while to kill this immortal bastard Zamasu. I mean, it's ridiculous, definitely. He got killed, man. Once he did a little, like, check Vegito Blue, or, turn off, like, attack stuff, you know? Like, Gohan's, he can kill Zamasu. He can kill him easily. They got 1 million. Man, Gohan is dumb. He's really, really good. Especially if he's too. He's standing with muscle, and he's like, you know, he could be good. Just demise them. And like, he's putting out two, pretty much more than one. Okay, he might take something because Gohan's defense goes down. Still double digits. Well, triple digits, but still double digits. I should have put that LR Gohan. Please be a vote. That's perfect. Perfectly tapping he's attacking the middle side a lot, especially. That's your problem a lot. Like, I want Rosetta Super Gotenks. Like, if you could just do some damage to Gotenks, you're good. Before this, you're just gonna see Gohan's defense before you transform. But Gohan has had the ability to stack. Please, super. Nope. Still not enough. Oh wow, couldn't even blow it through that again. Yeah, they double digits in people. Oh, okay, I got the aim ball like I wanted it to. Oh, we might get the Dokkan attack next time. I want Gotenks to take through the Gotenks attack. One, because he's not going to be able to kill Rosé for sure. For sure he's not going to kill Rosé. 2 million. Two million. I can mention he assists Heath. Alright, he got a lot of assists. He's a huge attack stat. And then on top of another duo super combo. Yes, that's enough.
There's Gohan. I just wanna go to the world 50. I don't know why. Ooh. Thank you, Deborah 50. Alright, I'm gonna give Gohan this massive attack buff. Let's see, will it go up with Goten? Yeah, Goten, give me Goten share some links. Before that, boom. This will kill Jose. We're just testing out the Gohan here. We know Gohan. We're not gonna see Gohan's 12 key because he's gonna destroy Jose. Jose's not gonna survive this. Oh, we're actually not getting the Dokkan attack. Okay. This is 55% SA 20. 11 million. This is the SA 20. This is 55%. 11 mil. Gohan's dope. Gohan's OP. If that was a Dokkan attack, I could just imagine how much Zanpakutsu taken. 20. I could just imagine the mod Zanpakutsu was like 8 million. Gohan's crazy. Gohan is crazy. Yo, Gohan crazy. Gohan be doing a crazy crap. 15 million. Gohan is doing crazy shit, man. The hell, Gohan? Holy crap. God dang, Gohan's just... Yeah, Gohan's my favorite in the game. There's no doubt about that. If we just do 20 and then 15 million, that's 35 million within a turn. You're not going to get no better than 35 million within a turn. First of all, he has my power to kill. Ooh. I wish you could change orbs. Okay, I'm gonna give him all of this. Not going to be huge Dokkan attack. This man's almost at 200k defense as he can do. Not to mention that he loses his defensive buff. He loses his defensive buff in Super Saiyan 2. He raised defense one turn. If you raise a lot of defense, this man is pretty good. Alright. Let's just let Gohan. Let's just let Gohan kill Rosé and all that, and then it'll be the end of the video. My favorite Super Tech animation in the entirety of this game. Right here. SA-10, Super Saiyan 2 Gohan. Bro, SA-20 Gohan's dumb. You just saw SA-20 Gohan. Gohan, you didn't even get the whole orbs, and Gohan's just being dumb crazy out here. Imagine a whole deal, y'all. Gohan is, we got a Super Saiyan Goku animation, which is pretty dope. That'd be good. Next time I would try to aim to be like a Super Saiyan Goku on the team. Peace out.